a master builder. Why did he make John Muir from the seed of a man so hard and unforgiving? A father who tried to use the gospel to ensure that his son's life would never be worth living. And the Lord's voice whispered on the icy air wind from the mountains where the clear waters lie, saying, hold the bravest heart above the gravest of sins, and I'll show you how to make a hero rise. Leave Calvin and the Bible to the parish of Odenbar. Give a blind man back his eyes to find the brightest of the stars. Then lead him to the altar of a better God by far. In the veil of the Redwood Cathedral. I asked the master builder, how did he find a way to put the man in the mountains and the mountains in the man? How long did he search to find the uncommon clay that he needed for his master builder's plan? And the Lord's voice came down from the high Sierra skies, saying, take a heart of hard Scottish stone, plant the seed of a wild place deep down inside, and I'll show you how to call a hero home. Leave Calvin and the Bible to the parish of Odenbar. Give a blind man back his eyes to find the brightest of the stars. Then lead him to the altar of a better God by far, in the veil of the Redwood Cathedral. You have done the same for Scotland the brave, your home and your father's. God lives above the redwoods, so men say, looking down straight and through at the best of all his treasures. And if a man should stand among them to pray, against them the Lord will take his measure. And who grew straighter than long Johnny Muir? A redwood of flesh, blood and bone, filled by the master builder with a passion so pure. On the mountain, no single man can. saw the stars. Then lead them to the altar of a better God by far. In the veil of the Redwood Cathedral. Above the bedrooms, so then say.